how could this happen to me? Me and Romeo. I thought we were something. But, you know what? I'm just not going to let this pass by me. I'm not going to be sad the rest of my life. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to destroy that girl. I'm going to make her so ugly, blood will be everywhere. I know that she goes to that paper, like that white ground place, all the time and just sits there. But I will meet her there first and destroy her. This will be the perfect plan.